Fall armyworm, Spodoptera fugipeda, is a devastating pest of maize crop. This pest is recently being introduced in India and causing huge losses to maize crop. Fall armyworm is a native pest of South America. It's been introduced into Africa a couple of years back, started threatening the food security of African countries. This pest was identified in India, in Karnataka state, in the month of May 2018. Since then, it started appearing in many places. This Kharif season, this pest is found in thousands and thousands of acres of maize crop in South India. Fall armyworm has a life cycle of 30 days. The adult moth can travel about 100 kilometers in a single flight. An adult female moth can lay about 1000 eggs in a life cycle. Even though there are chemicals recommended to control this pest, but the experiences in South American countries says that this pest has a capacity to develop resistance quickly against any pesticide which is being used. Even though maize crop is a preferred host of fall armyworm, it can also affect more than 80 crops. The Indian Council of Agriculture Research had already released a pest alert on fall armyworm. Dr. Ramanaidu Ekalavya Foundation Krishi Vignana Kendra, Tuniki, Medak district in Telangana state, has come up with very simple, effective and innovative solution to manage this pest. The scientists of KVK Medak have tried different non-chemical options like soil, rock dust, charcoal powder, wood ash, Agni Astra, Ipomia concoction, salt, green chili solution, waste decomposer, etc. Among which, application of soil in the hurals has given excellent result, followed by application of rock dust, charcoal, wood ash into the hurals. Soil can be directly applied in the hurals and then a little water can be poured. If it is raining, no need to pour water. The other method of application of soil, we can make a thick slurry of soil and it can be poured into the hurals. The next day after application, the activity of the larvae ceases. There were no frost material or excreta found in the hurals. The larvae slowly stops feeding and it will starve and it will die in next 3 or 4 days time. Meanwhile, the affected hurals will recover fast and they can emerge quickly. The youngest leaf will be fresh and healthy. This non-chemical, eco-friendly, simple method of managing fall armyworm gives multiple benefits. It is very cheap and economical for the small and marginal farmers. It will conserve the natural enemy populations in our ecosystems. We can avoid the use of poisonous chemical substances.